die. That's another deal. By Storm Smasher. I'm gonna die. That's gonna happen. Okay. Anyway, guys, today we've got a few things to do. First off, we are upgrading the farm. My inventory is now full. So we can move this to here and up this and this. There we go. Fences, right? So I need fences. Oh, fences, here we go. Oh, right, I just need to empty my inventory. I need my wood back. Need your chest. This in here so that I have space to actually work. Water bucket, you can get in there as well. I don't want to use you today. Minecart, there we go, that should be good for now. So yeah, fences. Go. sure why the bubbles are stopping moving, but okay. Sorry, I just realized I've not been talking. Anyway, so basically we're gonna move the cows up here. Actually, I do need the water bucket. But mostly that outside episode, because it will be like really just like chaotic and everything. There we go. Basically, so this grass block here, which I got from Enderman, is basically going to eventually spread all the way across. Just start crouching now. I don't have lots more dirt, it's fine. That's also the reason I have glowstone, so that it doesn't get dark. Got the glowstone up here. Okay, so we got a bit of spare dirt. Actually, I still need to borrow this dirt then. Got him. Hello, Mr. Sheep. How's the grass doing? Of course, you can't see it from the side of mine. Okay, so a ladder that leads up. Oh, yeah, leads, right. Do I have any leads? Let me see if I have any leads back in a sec. Okay, guys, I'm just on the hunt for some string, and if I can't find any in my house, which I'm pretty sure I'll be able to, then I will go and kill some spiders. And here, so there's no string in my entire house, apart from these three pieces that I have. That's just weird. String. There's no string anywhere. I have checked. I don't mind if I borrow this, do you? Thanks. There you go. Two leads. Perfect. Give you your string back. There you go. Hello, doggy. Woof woof. Okay. Now. Follow me. You are now my servant. Oh, there's one over there with a horse. See? Cows can climb ladders. I was right. Now, please do not go jumping off. Back in a second. Really? Right now? You can't wait like 5 seconds? Here's my arrows, I don't need any more arrows. But what's it doing? But yes, doing it. Here we go. Won't be enough. It'll be enough for now. There's cows everywhere. Hopefully I can find some wood in my house. Even though my house is like made of wood. I don't want to use the dark oak wood because I like dark oak wood. Don't have much of it. So two fences, that's good. Not working here. Or sticks is good. Take some of those. Dirt, wool, spider eyes, nope. Any oak wood in here? Mine is all chopped down from the trees. See, I really get like, I didn't even organize all my chests, but it's more fun to just run around and search my entire house. And eventually the last chest I look in has the right stuff. 9 orange wool, why would it be 9? Oh, here we go, 51 oak wood. Good enough for me. Yeah, so I made all the fences. Yes, I'm just dragging the cows around. Just get in these dreads both from the leash. Okay, let's go. I doing? We already have two. I'm sorry, Mr. Chow. Okay, this one can just run away. All we got left now is the fence gate, and then we will be done. Yay. Let's see, we got the two cows. Do I have any wheat on me? No, I'm gonna put that away. But guys, we now have our two-part farm. Yay, well done us. So cows, I hope you like your new home. You'll be getting a new one above you in a second. It's starting to get nicer because this is spreading. And then you'll be happy in here. So guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed. I would of course. This is actually starting to look quite nice. It's just this little area that I've been building in. I still think that castle on the hill looks amazing. Be cool. We put another castle over there, and they're going to clear wall at each other. Fire! Fire! Okay, that would be weird. So we have a llama one above the chicken one. Actually, no, the chicken one goes over there. But we have a llama one above this, and then pigs. Oh yeah, we're not doing any pigs. Yeah, we have a pig one above that. Anyway guys, yeah, so as always, I hope the result. I will of course see you all next time. Oh, that's actually quite nice. Bye.